Hi. Is this a last-ditch attempt to find a girl?
Oh, okay.
I just thought you were cute. I wanted to say what's up. That's
cute.
All.
What?
You're very cute.
Come on. Damn it, dude. Really? Drinking my coffee here, dog. What is going on, boaters, and welcome back to another video. We're trying out a new hairdo today, guys, you know? I think it's called the half up, half down. Ironically, I mean, who would have guessed? So I stumbled across this channel, and I don't even know how, to be quite honest with you. I think I literally got lost in the void of YouTube, and then I ended up here on Coach Kyle. I don't know who the hell Coach Kyle is, but let me tell you, his content is something else. Just by the titles, this is wild. 4 minute poll, his most popular video. I wonder what that's about. It's like, dog, all of his content, you look at some of his recent content and it's literally how to be the total package. Powerful seduction techniques all men need. Why did YouTube take me here? Why? Anyways, when I found this channel, I started looking into some of the videos and oh my goodness, what I found was just, it was ridiculous, bro. Like, why don't we just take a look at 4 minute poll here and you'll get a little taste of what I'm talking about.
Hi. Hey. Is this a last ditch attempt to find a girl?
No.
Yeah?
No, you can go.
You know, so right off the bat, this chick already knows what this man's up to, right? She's like, oh, why are you trying to pick up girls in the parking lot? Like, she's suspicious, but you would expect her to, like, you know, just blow him off and then leave him be, right? Obviously, that would be the normal thing to do.
Nice to meet you.
What ethnicity are you?
Ethnicity?
Can you sound like with a...
I know, I'm sorry.
With
an
aggressive body language, like, what is that? Like, I said you're cute. I'm
you're
I'm,
cute, too. You're very cute. And I know you're trying to get laid.
I'm not trying to get laid. I'm going home tonight, babe. I'm not fucking you. What are you thinking about?
I know.
Don't think about that.
This chick is catching on to my guy right here, bro. She's smart. She knows what she's doing. Good for her. She's not going to get played by him. So obviously she's standing her ground. Solid. Now that is where I think that this whole interaction should have ended. Because it just kept going on and going on. And it ended up really weird. Just really weird.
I told you, there's two of them. They're drunk as fuck.
You're
they went
very
up.
Cute.
Bro. What? Tell me how it goes from her questioning his intentions in this interaction to now you're very cute and now we're making out. Like, what am I watching? 3 minutes in, he pulled. 3 minutes in. This doesn't make sense to me, bro. Okay, so now they're making out, and it just keeps on going, and you will not believe. You would think, like, oh, so now she's into him, so, like, the next thing she would say is, you know, let's get out of here or something. But no. You know what she said?
Can we get chicken nuggets?
Who says that? Oh, my God. That is... That is two signs right there. Sign number one is that she's low-key childish because the way she said that was just like kind of just kid-like. I don't know, I didn't vibe with it. Number two, she wants your money. She wants you to pay for her food. It's that simple. So happy ending. They go get McDonald's apparently. You know, he caved. And then the video ends and it ends with this really cringy, like smooth bad boy type of music. And I'm just like, oh.
Signing out. Until next time. Peace.
Yikes. But here's the thing. If you think that was bad, it gets even worse. I look back on his channel and then there's a video called 4 Minute Pull Explained. What? So he explains his game in this situation. Let's take a look at what some of the explanation of his game was. You know, whoa. First tip we see in this 4 Minute Pull Explained video, and it goes, notice my body language and how close I'm standing next to her. An easy way to escalate the interaction and make it man to woman is to just slowly get closer and closer to her while calibrating. You know, that sounds like an easy way to get a restraining order. I think this is genuinely like a little too forward. Like, this is too much. Because in any situation, this could literally go well, like it did for him, or it could go completely south and just throw all of it away, and then now you're in jail. So now he goes on to explain that his vibe is flirty, fun, and slightly challenging, and then he also has a little tip to give us in real time here.
I'm calibrating, and just in my demeanor shows that I'm just not so easily won over. I came in very challenging. Usually I'm like, I'm older than you, babe, don't worry. That's what I say to a lot of girls, and it sets this frame of the girl is just like this little girl, and I'm superior.
Fat yikes, don't tell me that shit actually works, right? Oh, I'm older than you, baby. Claiming that he's some superior alpha masculine male. I'm sorry, but that just sounds fuckboyish, guy. His whole audience seems like the kind of guys that just like are like, yes, let's go out, let's pick up a girl. Let's bang! I don't know, dude. Like, I never care enough to go after women like this. So it just blows my mind that people actually go through these systems of trying to get with women, and it's just wild. His videos are getting good engagement, like good likes and everything. So I'm just like, people actually take these tips and use them like that. Like, maybe it helps, but damn. It just sounds weird. It feels cringe. It's just, it's not it. Whoever watches this guy, this is your coach, bro. Coach guy, oh, yeah. I banged 30 girls last night. Some frat boy shit, bro. No offense to the frat boys, but god damn, that's cringy. All right, so now you get the gist of basically what this guy is all about and what he's doing, right? And you would think that stuff seems kind of bad, and, you know, kind of not the most respectful thing. Maybe it's not disrespectful, but it's not the most respectful or anything like that. But it gets way worse. In my opinion, it just gets absolutely, like, come on now. Now this is just fuckery. On his channel, he then has this video called "She Rejected Me, But Then I Did This." And then in parentheses, on the phone with her boyfriend. So now we're like, yo, bro, do I even have to explain? Nonsense.
Hang up. Upgrade.
I'm not gonna hang up.
Tell him you met a cuter boy.
That's not cool, bro. If my girl was out just having a good time with her girlfriends, this is all theoretical because we all know that I'm lonely as shit. But if my girl was out having a good time with her friends and stuff, I wouldn't want some little fuck boy like this coming up to her and just, yeah, no, he, nah, yeah, no, he's, get a new one. He's out of town, like, old news. I'm the new news, shorty, gang, gang. Like, bro, chill out. Now you're trying to steal other men's women? Come on, bro, disrespect. So fast forward through, like, more than half of the video. They've been chatting it up, just kind of getting to know each other. Nothing bad, you know, it's all good. And then she tells him that she's got someone else, and then this is where things get worse.
I can't be all myself. I got someone else.
Gotcha. Okay. All right, have a good night.
Yeah,
you too. You're quite cute.
Motherfucker, bro. Boundaries. Boundaries crossed. Boundaries broken. What about personal space? What about a boyfriend? What happened to that, guys? Oh, my God. You kissed her. I don't care if it was on the cheek, bro. You kissed her. If I was this girl's boyfriend, I'd be mad. You tell me you gonna give this dude a hug and he's gonna come and hit you with the kiss on the cheek? Oh, hell nah. No.
Okay. All right, have a good night.
Yes, you too.
You're quite cute. And you got good energy.
You're cute too.
This is not okay, guys. He's like, you're quite cute. And then she calls him cute too. What the? Dude, why are we teaching 681,000 other men to do this when they go out to the club? That's like, bro, come on. I thought society was better than that. So after that, they kept chatting it up, you know, getting to know each other more. Now she's in deep. There's no getting out of it. Loyalty is dead. Love is dead. 2020, like, it's over, all right? It's time for her to leave now, and this happens.
Have a good night. Come here.
Are we doing European?
European, French.
God damn, did you hear that? It's like, mwah, mwah, two smooches. Oh, what are we doing? European, French. God damn it, bro, you kissed her again? Where's the boyfriend, bro? It's over. Love is dead. Loyalty is dead. This is why we don't get in relationships, guys. Stay single forever. What the fuck, man? Why is this guy teaching other guys to do that? That is cringy, bro. Instructions unclear. I have a restraining order now. Yeah, that's what I said. Like, you gonna get a restraining order, my guy. Super loyal girlfriend. I think you need to look up the word loyal. This is just terrible, man. Relationships, love, all that is dead. Like, this is living proof that, like, damn, guys are out here trying to steal your people. Whether you're a girl, you're a guy, doesn't matter. There's people out here trying to steal your significant other. We gotta put a stop to this. Can we bring loyalty back? Please. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for this kind of probably sporadic and random video. Don't even know how I'm gonna put this together, but we're trying out here, and that's what matters. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. If you stuck around to the end, you're the best. And I love y'all. Make sure to smash that like button. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on those post notifications so you can become a boater and join the family. We are so close to 10K subscribers, guys. We're trying to shoot for that by the end of the year. Help me out, guys. Let's get it. Let's make this family strong and awesome and powerful because we're the best. No, like, we know this. You know this, I know this, there's no question about it. Also, comment down below what your thoughts on this guy and even just relationships in general are, because, man, nowadays things are different and I just don't even know how to feel. That's all for me today, guys. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to stay classy. Peace out.